Hi, I'm Liz.
And I'm Fiona. This video covers the Alliance area. This is the area behind the Alliance ball, and it's where three drive teams from each Alliance control their robots and play the game.
Each of the three driver stations has a shelf for the team's operator console. On the shelf is a strip of loop tape for teams to utilize. We highly recommend that all teams add hook tape to the bottom of their operator console to help prevent it from sliding off the shelf as robots hit the wall.
The first design fields used for most regional events, some districts, and at the first championship will have an upgrade this season. New shelf clips help ensure the shelf stays in place for the safety of teams and their operator consoles. Some fields are a different style and will not have or need the clips.
We wanted to make teams aware of these new clips and make sure their operator console fits on the shelf, engages with the hook tape, and aligns with all the requirements noted in the manual.
Every driver station is equipped with an Ethernet cable, which connects your computer to the field management system. There's also an AC outlet with a 2-amp fuse in case your operator console needs power.
Also on the driver station is an E-stop and an A-stop. The E-stop button lets you disable your robot during a match. If the E-stop is pressed, your robot will be disabled for the rest of the match. When pressed, the button will stay in the down position and the amber light in the driver station will illuminate. The A-stop lets you disable your robot in auto, but not for the whole match like the E-stop. If the A-stop is pressed, your robot will remain disabled for the rest of auto, but will be re-enabled for the tele-op. When the A-stop is pushed, the amber light in the driver's station blinks.
Stack lights at the top of each driver's station relay quick diagnostic information to teams and field crew. Check out the game manual for full details. Shout out to Rockwell Automation for donating the E-stops, A-stops, the stack lights, and for powering the station control cabinets.
Above each driver station is a team sign. The front of the team sign faces the field and displays your team number and the state of the field. Remember, you can only enter the field if deemed safe for humans, which will be indicated when the team signs are green and say safe.
The back of the team signs relay information during the match, including match time, score, and progress to the coral ranking point.
And there's also a match timer in driver station 2. The back of the match timer shows a more detailed breakdown of progress towards the coral ranking point by level.
There'll be a ramp available at most events for individuals with limited mobility. Teams can talk to the FTA at their event to inquire about it.
Good luck, and we'll see you at the competition.
Bonne chance et à bientôt en compétition.